Hey guys, it's Allison, and I'm so tired. I tutored 3 people today, and they were so dumb. And guys, to make my day even more horrific, my best friend Paige read my diary, and now she likes my crush. My crush plays football. Paige doesn't even like football, she likes chess. Every year, Paige wants what I got. She's my only friend, so I put up with. My dad bought me all of the Harry Potter books, and now Paige likes Harry Potter. You don't even like Harry Potter, Paige. When my daddy took me to go see the Twilight premiere, Paige wanted to go. But she told Ashley she can't stand Twilight. Now, I'm going to bed because Paige wants to go to Barnes & Noble's early in the morning, and I'm going to go to Starbucks.
Guys, when I got to Barnes & Noble's today, Paige wasn't even there. She was at Books A Million. I'm so sick of Paige being a flip-flopper. And I just pulled my diary out, and I just started venting. And then I saw on Snapchat that Paige was with Ashley. And Ashley always talks about Paige. It's whatever. On the upside, I get to tutor my crush because he needs a C in math to keep playing football. Like, who can't get a C in math? He only takes Algebra 1, and I'm in calculus. He barely knows how to do division. It really cracks me up. I remember one time he told me he didn't even know where to put his decimal point. I'll talk to you guys later. I'm about to go on the beach and read my books. And no, Paige is not invited.
Guys, I had so much fun at the beach today. I read my books. I was in the sun. Mama gave me some money today, and I bought me a funnel cake. I even gave the pigeons some. Dear Diary, I got a new song dedicated for Paige since she wants to be with Ashley. Dear Diary, I can't believe I'm telling you this, but this is the song I got from my crush. Dear baby,
Mom said to turn that music off and go to bed. I love that song. I get wild thoughts when I think about my crush.
Word on the street is Allison's happy to be going places without me. Well, guess what? It's about time you go places without me. Do something for yourself. Have your own mind for a change. Find your own things to do for a change. Meet your own friends for a change. Who cares? You'll be calling me tomorrow. Waiting for the phone to ring. Ba-ring, ba-ring, ba-ring.
Paige. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me, you flip-flopping weasel. You're just jealous of me because Jakes want me to tutor him. And don't go on my diary anymore, or I will tell the principal. Every single year, Paige, it's always something with you. I'm an original. You're a carbon copy. Paige? You are popping my bubbles and stirring my grits. You're not my best friend anymore, and I mean it.
Guys, I'm so sorry for getting out of character yesterday. But Paige just pushes my buttons. I saw Paige at school today, but she didn't speak to me. She didn't even come to my locker. But I really didn't care
because she had Skechers. Wear Skechers. And her Skechers had lots of dope. She was lit like a Christmas tree. You can hang out with Ashley anytime with those shoes. She lit liquor. Guys, I've been getting into some hip-hop lately. And I wrote a few rap rhymes, so you can guys tell me what you think. My name is Allie. That's Allison. Yeah, I hate Paige. Where do I begin? You think I'm ugly, but I'm really cute. I tutor Jake. I saw the square root. Today, in the bathroom, on the mirror, it said, Allison is a nincompoop. And I know Paige had to write it, because she spelt it wrong, and Paige not a very good speller. I'm going to the guidance counselor tomorrow, and I'm telling her, let's see how you like detention. Paige, you're a dimwit, and your dog doesn't even bark, so he's a dimwit too. I found this hip-hop group. It's kind of like a band, and their name is Nikos, and I really like them. Bad and bougie. My chick is bad and bougie. I'm a dog. Woof! Paige, your dog doesn't bark. They have another song called T-shirt. 17-5, same color T-shirt. Mama told me. And Paige, my mama said to give me back my T-shirt that you bought. I cannot be on here every day. I'm busy with school. I'm studying for calculus. And I've been at work. I've been writing in my diary because I've been stressing with Paige and everything. Everything is in shambles. Okay? It's a lint-picking problem. Hey, guys. I just want to discuss these couples that's getting married for fun and Instagram likes. Because they're lying to their partners. They're cheating and they're deceiving. They're talking to my friends. I seen the snacks, and I seen the text messages. How are you proposing to your girlfriends and your boyfriends? Why? One of my followers said his wife was a snack. But he told my friend she was an edible. Now that doesn't make any sense. You guys gotta remember that I have a lot of friends. Not Paige. I have a lot of other friends. And they show me things. And you guys are being real willy-nilly talking to other people. Stop proposing and start praying.
I made a few videos for Jake, because you know I have a lot more spunk than Allison. Y'all tell me which one I should send him. I made a whole series. Love you, shawty, shawty. You know you my shawty, shawty. Marie.